This is the fourth Frank Bianco couple, and it gives me great pleasure to sort of be involved in doing this, recognising my great friend that passed away. People in the room that knew Frank would know what a beautiful person he was. You know, he looked after everyone, everyone loved him. And we do this every year in recognition of Frank. And like I said, I'm proud to be behind and all his family are here tonight, a lot of his friends. And we're going to do this every year and we're going to make his name go on for a long time. Lastly, I'd like to thank all the people in the room who have supported me in and out over the years. All the functions I've done, charity functions, poker, brownlow, you name it, kickboxing, boxing. He's been there for me, every time, supporting me. And I really appreciate it. A lot of you people don't like boxing, and if you come to support me, I just want you to know that I really appreciate it. I thank you very much. And I just like to tell you that whatever I do in the future, whatever I'm involved in, you people have got priority. If you just want to be involved, you've got priority. The people that are here. But sit back, enjoy the night. It's been a great card so far. The final's going to be a beauty. Chris Lumpers on next. I wish you all the best. And I'd like to wish the board and the trainers and the fighters and everyone all the best tonight. And have a great night. Thank you. I'll pass over to Brian.
Thanks, everyone. This is the cup we do. So our annual cup is the fourth year in a row, Mick said. Now, Frank was a very dear friend of Mick's, and people don't understand how close he was. So this night's probably the most meaningful night of the year for him. Frank Bianco Cup is now known Australia wide. It's an annual thing that all fighters want to get onto. Every fighter in Australia wants to go. It's the biggest prize money in Australia. We pay the biggest money of any fight, main event fighters, they get what these guys get. It's over $40,000 prize money for the in the contestants here. And it's all one of the obligatory Mick's support to be able to do that. So we believe that Frank Bianco's name, as his spirit lives on forever. And I want to thank my supporters because it means so much for Mick that Frank's memory can be brought on. He's a wonderful thing. His family's here. And I want to thank Mick once again for putting a great show on. Thanks very much.